While restrictions and boundaries have been placed upon us by time and space and man and religion, the most incomprehensible thing about the future is that it is, in fact, comprehensible. Enjoy the future, because you're going to spend the rest of your life there. Shall we show them our surprise?
Yes.
Okay. Some of you on Tweet guessed what the surprise was. I think you may have seen it or just guessed it. But okay, guys, watch this one.
Hello, everybody. On behalf of Michelle and my entire administration, I want to congratulate Bishop Blake, the General Board, and all the members of the Church of God in Christ family on this historic convocation. At such a tough time for our country, with too many families struggling to pay the mortgage and put food on the table, we need that light more than ever. That's why I'm working hard every day to fight for Americans like the millions of members of the Church of God in Christ. And with your support, your prayers, and the leadership of Bishop Blake, I am confident that we will move every single mountain in our way. In the words of a certain preacher from a small church in Los Angeles, I see you in the future, and you look much better than you do right now. I see you in the future, and you look much better than you do right now. I see you in the future, and you look much better than you do right now.
And guess what? That's my saying. And you know where I got it? I've got witnesses. How many years ago, Miranda? Jane, you were actually at the meeting in Canada, 1990-something. And it's everybody knows me for that saying. Actually, I say it like this. I'm somewhere in the future, and I look much better than I look right now. I see you in the future, and you look much better than you look right now.
And I made sure it was copyrighted.
Yeah, it is copyrighted. So, you know, I just want you to know something. It's like the Lord said to me, if I don't place you in front of leaders, I'll place your words in their mouth. And he did. So, someone's watching. And by the way, it was a powerful thing that happened there. So, I thought you might like that. And so,
yeah, I saw on some of the Facebook comments that people were guessing.
Oh, were they guessing?
Yeah.
Yeah, on Twitter as well, they were guessing. Some were very cute about it.
Yeah. They must have seen it then.
Yeah.
Yeah, we
Well, they may have seen it, just guessed.
We were in France, and it was like 11 o'clock at night, and we got a phone call from one of the pastors telling Kim that had he heard the news yet? And of course we
no
didn't
idea
know
what he
was talking about.
It was actually early hours of the morning.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, but anyway, it was fun. It's fun.
Yeah, you listen. You're somewhere in the future, and I look much better than I look right now.
I'm somewhere in the future.
Your future is inside of you.
Come on.
So God's introducing you to yourself in the future. Come on.